Are the volume buttons not working properly on your Samsung phone? No need to worry. Here I'm gonna show how you can adjust the volumes without the volume buttons. So let's dive in. First, open up the settings, scroll down, find out accessibility. Tap on it, then scroll down a little bit. Tap on interaction and dissectivity. Now toggle on the assistant menu, then tap allow. Here, you can see the assistant menu button on the screen. You can move this menu anywhere on the screen. And if you tap on it, you will see the volume icon. Then tap on the volume icon. Here, you can see the media and the adjusted level option of volume. From here, you can adjust your media volume. Now tap on media and then tap on ringtone. Here, you can see more options like sound, vibrate, and mute. And the adjusted level option. So that's it. This is how you can control the volumes without the volume button on your Samsung phone. If you have any queries, write them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.